missed a three. And Perrott with a one out. Two on one, Houston. Perrott, Moore got it.
What a great pass by Kim Perrott. But defensively, Houston forcing Charlotte to take
shot. Matt, here's the outlet to Stinson. Two on three. Stinson takes it anyway. And scores. Toss over. This is the Lamb. Beautifully done. Cooper to Lamb.
She is so fun to watch. She's not only going to score points for you, she's going to get a seat.
Because of her spades playing. They play a game. She's the partner of the coach. Stinson with some fancy dribbling. Got to the rim. Lord, how in the world did she get through all those
redshirts? Cynthia
Cooper, the runner. Beauty. Cynthia Cooper. See, she faked the three. She drove in. You saw what happened, didn't you? See tonight, the Olympic show. Vicky Bullitt missed again. Matt's follow is there.
Around the map, got a quick shot.
Baby, I'm ready to go. I'm fighting.
3-point attempt. Rebounded by Gillum. And now, Gillum puts it up there.
Great drop step baseline move by Jennifer Gillum. Understanding that her outside
heel by Foster. And that's 16 turnovers now by the Rockets.
Wow.
Huge outside shot by Jennifer Gillum.
Cleveland blowing an opportunity.
Was a starter when the season began. Now a strip by Michelle Edwards.
Tremendous hands by Edwards.
And Braxton finishes it off.
Great control on the break. Starting to show things.
Braxton looking to make a move. And does.
Looks like she might have walked on there.
Well, Gillum had talked about her ability to get to the basket against the post players. Braxton doing a nice job.
Like she did, she's got to come over and body up and not just swing at her with the arm. Quick out the pass to Griffith with an easy layup.